Globe on TigerFitness.com. Ask the Machine, Let's Go from Ryan. Mark, want to know your thoughts on multivitamins, but take an Animal Pack with good results. Do you think a vitamin like Animal Pack or other name brands have a benefit over generic? Also, in regards to extra ingredients, some brands include like digestive enzymes. How effective are these? Ryan, I personally now take Barthol Microvite. I think it's fine. It comes from whole food sources. Optimen's a fine multivitamin. Animal Pack is the best seller in our industry's history. You just have to take 422 capsules. I think there are some unnecessary ingredients like the branch chains and stuff. I don't think you get enough in the pills to really prove much, but it's a hell of a multivitamin. It covers all bases and beyond. I'd choose one of those three, but I do think there is an advantage over the standard run-of-the-mill Centrums because those use crappy forms of the vitamins, whereas Optimen and the others use athlete's forms, which are better absorbed and just a better product overall. So I definitely, digestive enzymes, fruit and plant extracts, I don't think they're in enough abundance in a lot of these. So I recommend taking those on their own. We sell digestive enzymes and probiotics, love those, at tigerfitness.com. Plant extracts, eat a lot of veggies, blend up a veggie shake, and you're good to go. Mark Lovelighter, tigerfitness.com. Ask the Machine. Peace out.